All right, Tim, take a look at the Andobil Mag Stick. We got some instructions. Oh, that's interesting. There's a little card for getting everything lined up. It's kind of cool. So we got some cleaning wipes. We have a ring with an adhesive on the back, so we can use this to stick our phone to the mag base. And we got some rubber O-rings. And there is the guy. So if you're looking for a phone holder with every single feature, this is the one you want. So it's got the magnetic holder right here in the middle. We've got that clamp on the sides. We got a 1/4-20 mount for the base, and we have two on the sides. So this is the most advanced phone holder you're gonna be able to find. That's pretty cool. Now, if your phone can already stick to a magnet, then you're done. But if it can't, then you got this little ring. So you just stick this to your phone, and then you can use that to lock. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. So it kind of like self-aligns. Neat. But you can use this to hold your phone in, and then if you want to, you can clamp it on. So you can make the choice if you want to use the clamps or the magnet. So my phone is not magnetic. Now, if I wanted to, I could just use it like this, use that clamp, and you know, it's no problem. It's going to hold it just fine. But if I want to use the magnetic function, I'm going to have to stick the ring on. But the cool thing about this is that because this can attach to the case or to the phone, I just put this right on there. I don't have to take the phone out of the case. So it's very nice having that option. Now, if you have a very wide angle lens, then you might want to move this thing down a little bit. It really depends on your phone, your situation, and what you actually use. But you can put that down so that this is going to sit a little bit higher, so you don't have to worry about anything getting blocked by the phone holder. That's really up to you. So the point of this is we can get everything perfectly centered before we stick our ring on. So we got that where we want it. We can take this cleaning cloth, clean off the case, then stick the ring on. And it does say in the instructions to let this thing dry for 24 hours. So you can still use your phone, no problem. Just don't try to stick it to the base before 24 hours. At that point, it'd be fully adhered. And so what the O-rings are for is if you've got something like a magic arm, you can stick that on the 1/4-20 mount. And then when you thread that in, there we go. That rubber is going to help to hold it so it doesn't slide or spin around. Very nice that they got that. And then we can just stick the whole setup right on our tripod. There we go. And we will have a very nice setup. So overall, that is very cool.